Turning. Keep your hands in the indicated areas and tilt your arms to bank left. Great! Return to the glide position. See as that. Now turn right. Perfect! Now return to the glide position. Spot on! Climbing and diving is just as easy. Lower your arms. Nice. Return to the glide position. Great! Depending on your speed, you'll be able to ascend at times as well. See as that. Return to the glide position one last time. Perfect! Now let's try some maneuvering. We'll start with something easy. Keep it steady and fly through the three rings ahead. Remember, the more you tilt your arms, the sharper you'll turn, climb, and dive. Let's try turning right. Awesome! Now let's go left. Fly close to obstacles, your boost meter will fill up. When the boost bar is full, pull the trigger for a massive blast of speed. Try it now. Other jumpers in a race to the finish. Make sure you pass through all rings to avoid any time penalties and keep the pressure on. Approaching jump point. Ready for jump. Welcome to Verdant Valley. Lush, vibrant flora drapes the mountainsides of this paradise, while rivers weave their way through to the freshwater lakes below. Just don't stop to smell the roses. Time to jump. Approaching jump point. Ready for jump. Boost gauge. As you pass through rings or fly close to obstacles, you'll earn boost as indicated in the bar below. Either use each segment of boost as you earn it, or save up for a massive blast of speed. On fire. Approaching jump point. Time to jump. Go! have unlocked the next jump point. Let's go. Time to jump. Welcome to Frozen Alps, an extensive mountain range system stretching 1,200 kilometers over snow-topped trees and rocky peaks. You'll need to keep a cool head to ace this course. Ready to do this? One, go! Let's go. Ready for jump. Go! first place.